He said, Sheikh, help me. I look at women too much. The Sheikh said, it's really simple, but you have to commit to this. Every time you look at a woman, and I don't mean accidental look or like business dealing look where there's no desire involved, but like look. He said, every time you look at a woman, pray two rak'at. Any time of the day, you look at a woman, improper, go pray two rak'at. See what's happening now, what's the formula, why does this work? What is the bigger deal for Iblis? Does Iblis love that you look at a woman more so than he hates that you pray two rak'at to Allah? He hates that you pray two rak'at to Allah more than his love that you disobey by looking at a woman. True? So he said, every time you pray two rak'at, I mean, you look at a woman, pray two rak'at. The guy said, I'm a kind of a receptionist, a lot of women. He said, just pray two rak'at. The guy said, the first day I prayed like 5 times, yani 10 rak'at. The next day I prayed 8 rak'at. After that, 6 rak'at, then 4, then 2. Then he said, after that, before I even look, if I hear a woman coming, like I hear her voice, she's on the phone, or I hear her high heels, tuck, 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 like that, the shaitan will tell me, don't look. If you look, you have to pray 2 rak'at, and just don't look. And he called the sheikh and said, Sheikh, I don't look at all now. So the sheikh then wrote about the 2 rak'at solution in his book. He said, then a young man read the book and he called me. He said, Sheikh, I read about your 2 rak'at solution and I used to miss Fajr. And it would make me so angry to miss Fajr. He said, one day at night, I sat up in my bed just alone. There's nobody in my room, just like a madman. I sat up in my bed and I said out loud, Wallahi al-Azim, if I miss Fajr tomorrow, I will pray 100 rak'at. And he'll pray 50 times extra salah. He said, Fajr came, no alarm clock, nothing. Iblis said, get up, quickly, it's Fajr time.